हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज मरियम एंड यू हैव लॉग्ड इनटू वन इंडिया न्यूज यूट्यूब चैनल। स्मृति मंदना, द फीमेल इंडियन क्रिकेटर, हैज बीन गार्नरिंग प्रेजेस फॉर हरसेल्फ ड्यू टू द ब्रिलियंट परफॉर्मेंस एट द आईसीसी वुमेन्स वर्ल्ड कप। वेल, शी इज अ राइजिंग स्टार व्हेन इट कम्स टू इंटरनेशनल वुमेन्स क्रिकेट। अ राइट हैंडेड बैट्समैन बॉर्न इन मुंबई ऑन द 18th ऑफ जुलाई 1996, शी प्लेड हर वेरी फर्स्ट मैच इन इंग्लैंड एट द वॉर्मर्सले पार्क। एज पर हर, everyone has their own ambitions and despite all odds one must pursue them. So we'll now quickly tell you about some interesting facts related to her life. Smriti hails from a family that has had deep connections with cricket. Her father and brother have played the game at district level. Her brother has also played in the Mumbai under 16 team. At the age of 9, she was selected in the Mumbai under 15 team, and then at the age of 11, she started playing in the under 19 team as well. In the year 2013, she became the first Indian woman batswoman to score a double century in one day, lodging her name in the record book. While playing for the under 19 team in the West Zone, she made 224 runs on 150 balls against Gujarat. Smriti gave up her 12 balls in order to take part in the 2014 T20 World Cup. Moreover, she did not even take admission in college so that she could go for the cricket tour of England. Though she's a really serious player on field, at heart she's a prankster. She's really fond of the singer Arijit Singh's song as well and reading books. She also claims to be a big foodie. Rahul Dravid had gifted his elder brother a bat that Smriti has kept carefully until now. She keeps the bat in her cricket kit, though she doesn't play with it. Mandana wanted to bat like Matthew Hayden, but later started playing like Sri Lanka's Kumar Sangakkara, because according to her, his timing is really good. She had been appreciated by Hayden while she was playing a match in Australia. In September 2016, she was signed by the Women Big Bag League along with Harmanpreet Kaur. These two were the first Indian women cricketers to play in the league. Smriti's family has always supported her in her ambition. While her father makes her cricket programs, her mother takes care of her diet. Smriti Mandana is the only Indian woman cricketer who was included in the 2016 ICC Women Team of the Year. Mandana is also the youngest Indian woman cricketer to have scored a century in the Women's World Cup. In June 2017, she made 103 runs against West Indies. Hope you found the information interesting. That's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.